ECW is back live, and we've got this vampire.
Yeah, first time in action for this vampire guy. And there's that was Ariel you saw out there with the tarot card reader. We know her, but we don't even know this.
Well, we know he's weird, whoever he is.
Yeah, we never. Whoa. No. This is that Paul Heyman's private security.
Couple of tough guys with nightsticks.
Yeah, well, equalizers, and they worked great as a team when they beat the hell out of Guido.
Guido is semi-conscious. Is that being dragged and his limp body now being thrown in a ring?
Well, Guido, if he's even 150 pounds, I mean, I don't understand that. I mean, I can tell you what.
Oh!
That security, not too well liked. Paul Heyman's private security, that is, in the ECW locker room. But look at this guy go, man.
Guido is a sitting duck, literally. He was dragged to the ring, and now we've got this freaky character.
Yeah, this gothic-looking guy, this vampire guy. I mean, you know, we've seen it for weeks, looking on the outside, looking in here at ECW, and now he's on the inside looking out. I didn't know if he said that right, but you get my point. I mean,
well, at least we know where he is now. At least this follower of vampire is...
Wait a minute, Ariel is... that's Ariel. What the hell? Okay. Well, whatever that was, I don't know.
I don't even know what to say.
Well, don't say no.
It's usually a good idea. What we do know to say is Guido now coming back. All right for Guido.
Yeah, good for him. Oh, he got caught. Maybe. I don't know. Look at this.
Uh-oh. Oh.
That's impressive. That's a powerful move there by this freaky looking weird gothic-y type of
follower of vampirism.
Look at Ariel. She's really freaky. Oh, check the teeth out on that Ariel. Did you see those teeth? Uh-oh. Oh, watch it! Oh, God almighty. Oh, man! What the hell was that?
That would knock somebody out who wasn't beaten by a security team.
Yeah, a team. Exactly. Guido was just...
Guido's out.
He's done. He's limp. He just can't even...
I know this is ECW, but the referee should probably stop this match.
I mean, as we pointed out, I mean, he got beat down by two men with nightsticks and security force, whatever the hell they are. Now, Guido's got to deal with this
freak. Say it, this freak.
And I'll tell you, this vampire, whatever his name is, he's impressive. He's got some impressive stuff in there.
Feel free to go ask him. I don't interview people with fangs.
No, I'm good. I'm good right here. Good. Oh, no. Guido's in trouble for sure now. Oh my God. Don't. No. What is this? Look at the power.
Oh! Wow. Guido folded up like an accordion.
Finally. That's got to be it. What the hell we just witnessed here?
Well, mercifully, this match is officially over, although one can make the argument it was over when Guido's lifeless body was dragged to the ring by that security force.
And now Ariel and whoever this guy is, I guess it's kind of a little celebration, I don't know.
Well, we suspected that they were an item, there was some sort of relationship here.
Maybe they're gonna bite each other or something. What the hell is this?